Welcome to Spice Box, dear friends. Today we shall prepare nutty logs. To make the nutty logs, we will require powdered almonds, powdered cashews, powdered walnuts, and condensed milk. This little bit of ghee and sugar and slivered almonds. I shall add 2 spoons of ghee into the pan. I shall add 3 to 4 large tablespoons of powdered almonds into this. I have ground the almonds into a very fine powder so that when we make the logs, they do not get cracked up. I shall add the cashew powder also to this, 2 large spoonfuls. And some walnut powder now. This I have kept a little bit coarse, about 1 to 1 1/4 spoon. If the powdered dry fruit becomes very coarse, then the logs that we made might crack and not bind well together. We have to cook this for just about 1/2 minute more. I shall add condensed milk to this. I'm taking about 1 spoonful of condensed milk. You can see that it is leaving the sides of the pan. Since condensed milk is already sweet, then we shall add just about 1 spoonful of sugar. Friends, if you wish to add cocoa powder, then you should add it at this stage. It turns the rolls a little brownish, but children love it. Now let's empty this onto a plate and wrap it in a foil. I have already sprinkled almond slivers on the foil so that they stick onto this. Shape this into a nice little roll. Now let's place it into the refrigerator for 7 to 8 minutes. We have kept it in the fridge for 7 to 8 minutes. Now it has cooled down and also it has hardened up. Let us open it and cut it into pieces. Garnish these with a few almond slivers. So here they are, very healthy and full of dry fruits, nutty logs. They stayed really well in the fridge for about 7 to 8 days. And as we all know, they are really healthy and very good for children during the